What you laughing at, son? What's happening?
Ano yun?
What's happening? What's happening? Tawag dyan, zoom in, zoom out.
Gusto ko lang ma-try nyo yung mga kinakain namin nung balik pa kami. So, habang early pa ngayon, gumawa tayo nito for dinner. So, actually, we eat this for breakfast. Hans, pork and beans, corned beef. Bakit ganito? Ang gagawin natin dito.
Uh-huh.
Ang gagawin natin dito, we're gonna combine everything and we're gonna cook it and then we're gonna add chilies, man, just to make it spicy. Uh-huh. I got it from my grandma.
Uh-huh.
Lola ko. Kasi dad, husband niya, my grandpa, is full German.
Mm.
Ito daw kinakain nila daw sa, no, sa war. Di ba sa mga gera, minsan pagmabilisan lang mga sundalo kumakain kagad ng mga Hans pork and beans, mga pork and beans, mga corned beef, yun mga kinakain nila. Eh, minsan ginagawa nila, nagluluto rin sila pag may time sila. They combine everything and then they just cook and then yun, kinakain na nila diretso yan kasi more protein na yan eh.
Oo nga eh.
So yun, I'm gonna show it tonight. I'm gonna cook it and I would like you two guys to watch it and try it as well.
A la Blaze style.
A la Blaze style.
Yo.
Dapat mayroon tayo mga ganito pang panghang to eh.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi syempre mga tropa dito, alam nila, gusto nila yung mga spicy, you know what
spicy.
I mean? Pero hindi naman ganun ka-spicy para lahat naman makakakain. Open and put it right there in the pan. That's about it. That's how you're gonna do it.
Yeah, patilawan ta kanina rin.
Hindi niya,
patilawan ta kanina. Ay, gusto ko patilawan mo rin. Marami pa nito. Sarap gabi. Ubus yan. Alam mo ba?
Yan. Lagay mo na yan dyan. Tukuhin natin muna ng corned beef kaiso. Konti lang. Kaya konti lang. Iyanan mo na siya. Make sure na... Na tao nito?
Oh,
na ko-distribute mo siya. Tapos mainitan siya. Tsaka maluto-luto yung mga ganun. Eh, ginagamit ko
lang
yung ano, yung pure foods. Okay lang.
Pwede mo gamitin yan, ha?
No. It's okay. Ganito tayo eh. Like, this is the hood thing. This is the hood grub, man. Quick and easy. Okay. It's still gonna cook. It's already cooked. Oh, everything is already cooked. I'm just heating it up. Yeah, kita mo nag-ano siya, nagtutubig siya. It's part of it, man. And can I have another?
Double in that. Yeah.
Do you have like a, what do you call this? Muscovado? May muscovado?
So called honey.
Honey, yes, please. There can I have sugar. Yeah, can I have muscovado? I just want to put muscovado. Sweet it. Kunti lang, I mean, pero...
Well, so sweet and spicy with like the chili scattered.
Exactly, man.
Oh, yeah.
And, syempre, if you want to mess around, you can put like oyster salt a little bit, you know what I mean? Kunti lang, oh. Ano na pang lasa lang?
Okay, okay, natututunan ng mga viewers natin sa'yo ah.
Like this, oh, that's it.
Tapos, ipaboil natin.
Hindi na! Ready to go na yan. Boom! So, guys.
Ipaboil natin konti.
We're done. We're ready to eat because we're hungry. And we already drank a little bit. So, tama-tama talaga yan sa mga empty stomachs. Kailangan kumain. Already, let's go!